Occasionally, the thumb screws can be over-tightened. If that's the case, use a metal T, insert it into the thumb screw, and loosen it.